if Tina Knowles had a past when she was coming up, Beyonce would be Taylor Swift. But since her mama decided to marry her daddy and live an African American existence, we now have what we commonly know as motherfucking Beyonce. And to God be the glory, bitch.
Stop. What? This is another Snarky Black Girl production, baby.